What's up, my dudes? In my gentle, whatever, I don't know, weird intro. Well, we're going to be doing something different today. We are going to be doing my most hated animators, or not really the hated ones. There's one, a good one in there, but, and then my most favorite one. So if you're in this list on the top three hated ones, don't take it as hate, and plus, I'm not going to put newer animators in there. I'm only putting in, you know, animators who've been on YouTube for a long time and have a lot of subscribers. Not like in the hundreds, I mean, 100,000s. So, we're going to start off with the horrible list. And this horrible list is one of my most hated YouTubers. Sorry, I was on somebody's channel watching their video because I won an art contest. Okay, so, for the first person we're going to be searching up is Crystalie. Crystalie sucks. Look at this. Crystalie is cool. Look at all these people saying that he's a tracer. Crystalie is evil. He traces off of, literally, his OC looks exactly like Wolfie Chew, which it doesn't make sense why it does, but I don't think it's right. Even now, Crystalie still traces. And look, on this video on the bikini body meme, if I can find it, or how I make my animations, it doesn't make sense how do you start off, like, no one ever draws a solid sketch like that. I don't actually think that Crystalie is an actual animator. Crystalie is less of an animator and more of a scam artist, if you know what I mean. Look, sometimes the lines fill in by themselves. And who draws a full body sketch like that? That doesn't make sense. How do you draw a sketch like that? It doesn't make sense. People don't... You can't really say that. And Crystalie even admitted... And he even admitted to saying that that he traces. Crystalie has 44,177 subscribers. Now, those numbers don't add up. How do you have that many subscribers by tracing off other YouTubers? It doesn't seem fair for the YouTubers who are the original artists, but it's just, at least say you traced or something, because it's not fair to the animators who put all their hard work, and I'm sorry for not understanding, who put all their hard work into their animations. Crystalie is a horrible person, and I do not like Crystalie any bit. And if you like Crystalie, I need to tell you, Crystalie traces off of Rosalie, Wolfie Chew. Oh my god. Crystalie chases off Wolfie Chew, Staryat. There's videos that are deleted because he got called out for tracing. I'm sorry, I keep saying she because the OC is a girl, but it's actually a guy. This was literally traced off of Wolfie Chew. It's not fair. That's like somebody tracing off of my art. I would get offended and very sad. That's traced exactly off of Wolfie Chew. I'm not even gonna show you the version. Wolfie Chew. I know what that meme is called. It's a weird meme. Swooty booty. Swooty booty. Crystalie's version, okay, look at the Crystalie's version. Crystalie claims that he did not trace, I'm sorry. I don't give a two craps of what it's saying. Look, right here, I'm gonna go back, see? That's literally traced off of, look, it's the exact same. I'm gonna go back to the Wolfie Chew's version. It's the exact same. intro is super long. What is the exact same? Crystalie is a freaking tracer. It's not fair. Okay, so that's the first person on this list that I hate the most. Now we're going to go to the second one, which the second one is not going to take as long. Cyber Kitten. I cannot stand Cyber Kitten, and one of my favorite videos is people killing Cyber Kitten. Is a rapist? What the heck? Hold on, what is it? Cyber Kitten. What is it? Killing Cyber Kitten. My YouTube is not responding, and my battery. Okay, it's charging. Oh my gosh, I love this video. It's so hilarious. I love this video. You gotta hear it. I like this video too. Everybody has these videos of rants about Cyber Kitten. Cyber Kitten is terrible. I'm sorry if I'm being too close to my mic. Okay, so, and then the last person, and this person is actually the best one on this list. He's actually a good animator, and doesn't lie about his art. And it's Jordan Sweeto. I do not personally hate Jordan Sweeto. I love his covers, especially the new one that he made, which is, not the Doki Doki Literature one. It's, I'll Save You? Something like that. I love that video. It's such a cool video, especially since it was animated. And now we're going to go to the top three animators, which are my favorite. So let's get it. Boy, I'm not even going to show any videos because I'm making this video even longer. So for the top three, I'm putting, I know I am. So. Blaze the Angel Cat. Okay, so I'm always putting Blaze the Angel Cat's main OC into my videos, mainly because I love her videos. They're really great. I love how they're all animated. They're super fun, and I just love them. Especially this version. I love this. Also, this video is actually kind of old, and the way I met Blaze is I watched this video right here. One of my brothers, I watched this video right here, how to play a moving background on Super Kit. I watched that video, and ever since then, I absolutely love Blaze's channel. And now for the next two, it's also, her animations are very smooth and lots of tweening. I love it. The next one is another animator, but they're actually, I could consider them friends? I don't know. Sundust is my favorite animator who has about 847 subscribers. I love this video, this new video. They have so much detail on lots of tweening. Thank you. I love it. Please go subscribe to these people that are in this video. Wait. Okay, my Wi-Fi's back on. Rest in peace, Wi-Fi. Also, my battery might die during this video. It's at 6. It's going down slowly. So this is the last person. I'm going to do this really quickly. The last person is... what's his name? Neon... chill out, man. I'm at 6%. Thank you. Finally. Somebody drew. Aw, man. And I suck at drawing anyways, so screw life. So this video is... Oh my gosh, they're super good. Bruh. Screw it. Okay, Neon Cat, and then the last one, I'm gonna add an extra one, is Baked Poshy Onion. I think I said that right.